Hello, my name is Alex. In this meeting, we will learn about animation. We will use Macromedia Flash 8. Okay, let's try. This is tool panel. This is timeline. This is properties. And this is libraries. And this is states. We can use rectangle or ellipse with this tool. And we can resize with this tool. We can change color like this. Okay. And we can make object move with motion twin like this. Let's see with press CTRL enter. Okay. Okay, in this meeting, I will try to make typography. Let's try. Let's try make typography with text animation. Okay, I feel enough. Let's check the result. Okay, typography like that. If you interest with this software, you can open this web. And you can download in this web. The link is in here. Okay. And if you want to buy the last, if you want to buy this software, the last time I checked the price is $14. Okay. Thank you. See you next time.